Morning, folks. Right as it starts to rain. It's 10:30 Wednesday morning. And I'm done with school for about 3 weeks. So. Whether that's a good thing or a bad thing, I don't know. Kind of smoking a little cigar. Yeah. Old Henry from Holt'z Cigar Company. I think this is a Pepin blend that they do, that he makes for Holt'z. It's kind of their house blend. As you can see, I still have eye makeup on from my last show. Just finished the last recital last night. Family came down to see it. That's pretty cool. Mom and Dad couldn't. My aunt and cousin came down from New York to see it. Went out to dinner afterward. Came home and I passed out. Been a rough week, but rough 2 days of the week. But I don't know if it's a... The reason why I say I don't know if it's a good thing or a bad thing that I'm done with school is that it's probably this way with most schools, but in the ballet world, I mean, you spend an entire year with the same 30 people in the class, and you get to know these 30 people really, really well. And there's probably, and then there's another, my counterpart class, the other level, makes a total of about 60 kids that I've gotten to know this whole year. And, I consider a lot of them to be good friends, and in this world, you know, you're done with the school year, and you probably won't see most of them again. So, it's not like we won't stay in touch or anything, but I don't know if I'm celebrating or lamenting this year, but anyways, having a nice cup of coffee, went out to get some, went to Colombian food last night at a restaurant called Mixto. It was exceptional, really, really good. If you're in Philadelphia, I'd definitely check it out. Kind of a rough day. It's starting to sprinkle. I have my umbrella up, but it's really comfortable outside, so sitting out, having a cup of coffee. I've kind of been looking for some bargain brand cigars, or affordable cigars, for sort of an everyday smoke, and I want something that I can smoke on a regular basis without feeling guilty about smoking it, and so I've been shopping around, looking at some bundle cigars. Some good brands make some bundle cigars, so. Like Rocky Patel Cameroon Specials, like $40 for 25. National brand cigars, $46 for 25. Pinar del Rio, they're harder to find online, but like $40 for 25, that sort of thing. And then some house blends like Fuente blends, which are not quite as cheap, but good cigars made by Fuente, can't go wrong. Fuente, I was in the shop the other day when I picked up the Old Henry. I was talking to the guy and he said that he showed me the chopped filler Fuentes, which I can't smoke a chopped filler cigar. Like, that's just against the rules. I consider myself a quasi cigar aficionado. That's improper. But he said they're just the trimmings from their higher end cigars, and he said they really do taste very similar, and they're fine smoke. But they're like $2 a stick, like $40 for a box. So maybe I'll check some of those out in the future. but you know, just trying not to break the bank, running out of cigars, running out of gifted cigars in my box. So, yeah, I've got my smoking buddy Michael sent me a kind of a end of the year gift. Got a pack of 10 pack of sampler Rocky Patels of all of 10 different lines of his, so that'll be really good. I'll be excited for that. There's some good deals online, like Cigars International does some good daily deals and stuff, so looking at that. But I really do want, I think I want a cigar that I can smoke on a regular basis and not feel bad about is the point. So yeah, so if you have any recommendations for anything like that, and that would be much appreciated. Jumping back to the topic of the day, relationships and how they come and go. My philosophy on it, I think, is it's probably better to get emotionally attached to every relationship you make, and you know, allow yourself to feel the pain and heartbreak of losing that relationship, no matter if it has an imminent end, like in this world, just making friends and they're probably gonna go away, probably not gonna see them again, than it is to keep yourself guarded and never make those friends, never make those relationships. So, I don't know. What do you guys think? Any words of wisdom there? You know, the girls you like, probably not. I mean, it'll be a long time until you see them again. Friends you make, guys you know, if you're lucky, you'll run into them again in another company or in the ballet world. Yeah, it's a small world, but you're just not going to spend that kind of time together unless you end up in the same company. So, and then we all grow and we change. And so that's today's reflection. So, goodbye to all of you beloved friends, and hope to make some new ones in the summer session coming up. So, see you guys later.